I'm Anya from Illinois, and I'm speaking my piece. It's easier to fear people when we don't know them. For peaceful tomorrows, we need to cross barriers such as ethnicity and religion. We need to get into one another's lives and living rooms. In today's anti-Muslim climate, I think of the brave non-Jewish friends who supported Anne Frank's family in hiding. Out of friendship, they became staunch allies, standing firm against stereotyping, intolerance, and destruction.